welcome to the unboxing and review of the G40 Optical Gaming Mouse by Logitech. Let's go ahead and open it. By the way, the box says here, the new MX518, set your sights on victory. Here we got, it has 3600 DPI upgraded engine, 1 millisecond report rate, battle tested shape, and all that in different languages. Behind, we just got some pictures, nothing else. Here is the mouse. It comes with the important information. Here is getting started guide. Let's move on to the mouse itself. Here's the mouse. If we open it, there we go. Here is the mouse. This is the 3600 DPI optical sensor. It's got nice gliders, three of them. Left and right click. Here we got customizable buttons on the top. Got the scroll button. Here is plus and minus for increasing and decreasing number of DPI, and here is for resetting the DPI to the default value, so that's great. It's got pretty long cord. Here is the USB 2.0, so that's nice. It's got a nice finish and it's nice to the touch. Now I'll show you the software for the mouse. I've downloaded this software on the Logitech support page over here. So here you can set up your OS and download it. Over on the software page, you've got two buttons. The first one is for the DPI sensitivity levels. You've got four default levels: 400, 800, 1800, and 3600. Here is the report rate and some advanced options. You can change the DPI sensitivity using the buttons directly on the mouse. You've got plus and minus. On the other hand, here you've got the profile, so you can set different buttons for each game. Here, for example, on Call of Duty, I've set these two buttons to be used as primary and secondary weapon. And you can also select the default profile for when you're not playing games. That is about all in this software. It's great and user friendly. The mouse feels great. The grip is fantastic. So that's all, and thanks for watching.